Hi folks. Well, with a bit of luck, this will be the last update video that I need to post on the channel. In due course, he should be able to record and post himself in the not too distant. I did manage to speak with him via the internet for a little over an hour this evening. Unfortunately, because the Wi-Fi situation still isn't quite sorted out yet, he was outside using a park Wi-Fi, so the cold inevitably took its toll. But he said to pass on that he is in a stable housing situation. Obviously, he lost contact because his phone died. He's having a bit of a rough patch at the moment with seasonal depression, but he's in no danger, so don't worry on that score. He passes on his profound thanks to all that are still following and still care. To know that people give a damn is so supportive and important to someone like him who's going through this, and I have no doubt that many of you already know exactly that. Now, as I mentioned, the mains repeater, along with a small laptop, have arrived with him safely. And over the next few days, he's going to have a mess around, see what he can get access to, and all the rest of that. It's got to mix in with when he's feeling up to doing it. Really, it's one of those times of year. So, with a bit of luck, the next video you see on this channel will be from him, I hope. Thank you all for your support, your advice, and everything else. Bye for now.